Man is facing charges today after assaulting a former Davidson County Sheriff's deputy. It happened at the Walmart on Nolensville Pike. Police say they found the suspect on the floor in the fetal position, smelling like alcohol. Police say surveillance video shows the altercation between the suspect and the former officer. Apparently, the suspect resisted arrest, and it took several officers to take him down.